Welcome to Anju's universe. Today I am going to do tomato vermicelli or tomato semia. So these are the ingredients we need for this. So this is the vermicelli I have taken. This is not roasted. I am going to roast in a pan. And some onion chopped, some tomato chopped, some not. We need more, lot of quantity, like around 4 big size of tomato I have chopped. And some coriander leaves I have chopped. And these are the dry masalas we need, spices for this. Cumin seed, some pinch of hing, dhania, coriander powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, jeera, cumin powder and some salt according to taste. So first what I am going to do, I am going to dry roast these vermicellis in pan without any oil. So here I am roasting this. I will roast till it become light golden in color. So till then I am going to roast this semias or the vermicelli. If you want you can add oil also, but I am not going to add oil into this. So here you can see I have fried for 2 minutes. It's a light brown in color. We won't be frying more. So it's done. I'm going to remove this and start making the masala or the spices for it. So here I have removed all these vermicellis and now I'm going to put oil in a pan and fry all the spices. In between what I'm going to do, I'm going to put one more bowl of water to boil, so at later we can add this boiled water into that masala. So I have put one bowl of water to boil it. So here I have added oil. Oil is nice and hot because we have fried those vermicelli, so it is, pan is hot, so nice, oil is also hot. Now I am going to add the jeera, cumin seeds and the hing, asafoetida, into the oil and let it fry for some time. When it start crackling, then rest of the spices we are going to add it. So here you can hear the sound. Now I am going to add all the spices except salt. I am not going to add salt now, later I am going to add. In a low flame we have to fry. Now I am going to add the onion. And we'll fry till onion becomes little soft. So I have mixed the onion in the spices. I am going to cover it and leave it for 1 to 2 minutes. And in between we have to keep on checking so that onion don't get burned. So we'll cover it and cook it for 1 minute or so. So here's our onion is nicely fried. Now I'm going to add the diced tomatoes and fry for some time. Till then the tomato is getting softened. Till then we have to fry this. At this stage I'm going to add the salt also. So it will make the tomatoes cook fast and soften fast. So we'll cover and fry for another 1 minute. And in between we have to keep on checking also. See, our tomatoes are nicely fried and it has some water into it. At this stage, I'm going to add the vermicellis or the semia so that the tomatoes water, it will give a flavor, nice flavor to the vermicellis. And I'm going to add little bit of water also because this tomato water is not sufficient for this vermicellis to cook. So at this stage, I'm going to add the coriander leaves also. Half of the coriander leaves I am going to add. Later I am going to add rest of the coriander leaves. So I am going to mix it. Now I am going to add the water which I have put to heat. See, here you can see lightly heated. So I am going to add this water. Not full, according to the vermicelli we need. So this much is enough. Otherwise it will become very soft and like halwa type. That is not good. We want it like basmati rice, how it is like fluffy type. So we'll add this much of water and we'll cover. So I have
I have put the gas in a high flame. Here you can see, because of warm water, it started boiling very fast. Now I am going to cover it and leave it for some time. And we have to keep on checking also. We can't just leave it just like that. So I will cover it. So it will absorb all the water from the tomatoes and the water I have added. See, it has absorbed all the water. Now I am going to add rest of the coriander leaves and switch off the gas and let it be in this pan for some time so that it will become little drier. Now you can see it is like little red type. After some time it will become very dry. So I will leave in this pan for some time like this. Here you can see it's nice and fluffy, it's not sticky at all. So it's ready to eat. You can serve and eat it for breakfast, for lunch also. It's like a tomato bhat in South India. So it's like tomato vermicelli or the tomato semia. You can get the tomato flavors also. So let me serve and show you. Here I have served it, as you can see. Enjoy. Do give me a thumbs up if you like it. And do subscribe my channel. And keep watching for new videos. Thank you for watching.